never would have thought of contacting them and asking them, but that's the type of person Victoria is. She's providing things that are all local. Local publications, most of them relatively recent, although I think there's one in there. So what did you like about Victoria's article?
Cielo.